And I said to her, not in those shoes. Funny story.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Drum roll, please.
Rom-com royalty, Emily Henry.
Yes, most famous from the book lovers. Three of her books have made it to the big screen.
Which well, they're in the process of being done.
Which
is pretty awesome.
This is another one. Funny story.
Funny story about that, Lee. But is it, what a perfect, because it's how we tell our stories, you know, and are you long-winded? Do you tell a good story? Someone tells it better than me. And that's how it kicks off.
Yeah, with rom-coms, sometimes things seem a little bit far-fetched, storylines and things like that. But this one doesn't, for some reason. Because how do we explain in a short time frame how these couples are intertwined with each other?
Yeah. The way we explain it is there are two couples, four people, and there's a breakup. Both couples, jilted lovers. So a couple ends up together,
yep.
And then there's leftover people.
Those leftover people start fake dating each other to
they're
get back mates. At the non-jilted people. Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah. We know when you fake date someone, what often happens?
They fall in love, maybe have a few drinks, go to an ex's wedding.
Find themselves. Lee loved the journey of Daphne.
Who is a librarian. That's the name Daphne.
And she, we first meet her. Actually, I must say, when this started, first few paragraphs, I'm like, I really want to meet and get to know Daphne because she got me in straight away. Anyway, Daphne engaged to be married, gets jilted right at the end.
Altar.
Yeah,
close
almost.
To me,
yeah, almost. By the fiancé who leaves her for his best friend he grew up with, who he's only ever been
friends with.
This is probably more traditionally romantic than a lot of Emily Henry's. Great banter, as always. She's really good at the bing, 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 bing. Lots of stories. She does. Like, she just, when you read, you feel like you're in a conversation. It's quite excellent. She's such a, she's such the perfect author of this generation. Like, she writes these books that, When you see Emily Henry, she's gorgeous, she's blonde, she's fabulous, and she just has got it, and that comes across in her books.
Yeah, I feel it wasn't all about the romance, it was all about Daphne's growth as a person, which is always good, because sometimes it's the relationship that gets
all...
It's all about the growth of the human being, which is, you know, Daphne goes through a lot of that. But it's well written, look, it's punchy. I don't think it goes too fast or too slow. It just keeps you going the whole way through. 350 to 400 pages, which is my perfect length in a book as well. You can get this done over a weekend.
So a little bit like Beach Read and People We Meet on Vacation, which are all going to be on the screen. I reckon there will come a time we're going to see Funny Story on the screen. And the fun stuff is always imagining who's going to play it, because the big thing with her books is that everyone's about the characters and who will the famous people be. So I bet that happens with this.
She's already pictured who she wants as the actors and actresses in it. So, but
Lee
I won't
Castledine
tell
you.
She stopped me.
Yeah, right.
Victoria Cuthbert.
That's so
as Daphne.
The librarian.
The librarian.
Scooby-Doo. Anyway, that's another conversation. Anyway, Funny Story, Emily Henry. Yep, fans will love it. You can get it at QBD in store and online.